It's time for the Madness Hour. Journey with me into the madness machine where visions of the strangest sort await us. Don't be afraid, I've been there and back many times before. Just lie back on your comfy couch, listen to the sound of my voice, and forget that you were ever born.
Thank you. Night. The sun descending in the west, the evening star does shine. The birds are silent in their nest, and I must seek for mine. The moon, like a flower in heaven's high bower, with silent delight sits and smiles on the night. Farewell, green fields and happy groves, where flocks have took delight, where lambs have nibbled. Silent moves the feet of angels bright. Unseen they pour blessing and joy without ceasing on each bud and blossom and each sleeping bosom. They look in every thoughtless nest where birds are covered warm. They visit caves of every beast to keep them all from harm. If they see any weeping that should have been sleeping, they pour sleep on their head and sit down by their bed, where wolves and tigers howl for prey. They pitying stand and weep, seeking to drive their thirst away and keep them from the sheep. But if they rush dreadful, the angels most heedful receive each marred spirit, new worlds to inherit. And there the lion's ruddy eyes shall flow with tears of gold, and pitying the tender cries, and walking round the fold, saying, "Wrought by his meekness, and by his health sickness, is driven away from our immortal day. And now beside thee, bleating lamb, I can lie down and sleep, or think on him who bore thy name, graze after thee and weep. For washed in life's river, my bright mane forever shall shine like the gold as I guard o'er the fold."
Thank you. The busy man and his dog and his cat watched the moon climb high above the tree. They sat very still and listened. They listened to the bullfrog who lived near the rainpipe.
Croak, croak.
They listened to the cricket under the doorstep.
Chirp, chirp.
They listened. Scritter, scratter, scritter, scratter. The squirrel ran across the roof. They heard the bunny. Hip, hop, stop.
Crunch, crunch.
In the cabbage patch. The sparrow ruffled his feathers and hid his head under his wing. Chip, 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 chip. It woke the grumbly owl in the tree.
Twit, twoo. Hoo, hoo, hoo.
Not me, said the busy man. And he and his dog and his cat went inside and put wood on the fire in the stove. He washed his socks and hung them up to dry. There was a noise. Whoosh, whoosh.
Meow,
went the cat. There was another noise. Scrape, scrape. Woof, went the dog. The wind is blowing through the silver birch tree, said the busy man. The branches are scratching the side of the house. Pit, pat, pit, pat.
Meow, meow,
went the cat. Woof, woof, went the dog. The wind brought the rain, said the busy man, and the rain is good for the vegetable patch. Drip and drip and drip. Oh, my, said the busy man. He found a tin pail and placed it under the leak. Bing, bing, bing. I'll fix the roof in the morning.
Meow,
said the cat, and woof, said the dog. The busy man sewed a new patch on his pants. He played a game of checkers. First he sat down on the stool,
squeak, squeak,
and moved the red checker. Then he sat down in the chair,
creak, creak,
and skipped with the white checker.
Wow, wow! Hee, hee!
Woof, went the dog.
Meow,
said the cat. That's the evening train coming into the station, said the busy man. Listen. Now it has stopped to let the passengers get off.
Honk, 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 honk.
That's the trader truck at the crossroads going into town. It's bringing fresh milk for tomorrow, said the busy man. There was a noise. Skitter, 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 skitter. It came from inside the house, said the busy man.
Woof, woof,
said his dog. The cat was as quiet as a cat could be. She looked in the corner. She looked under the bed. She looked behind the stove. Where was that mouse? The busy man reached for his piggy bank. It was full of copper pennies.
Tinkle-tattle, tinkle-tattle.
He put it under his pillow. He put out the light and climbed into bed. And he listened.
Croak,
shriek, scritter-scratter. Hip-hop, crunch.
Chip-chip. Toot, toot.
Whoosh, scrape.
Pip, pat, drip, bing.
Wow,
hee, hee, chicka, chicka, hush. Skitter, scatter,
tinkle. Pring, prang,
went the bed springs.
Woof,
said his dog.
Meow,
said his cat. Good night, said the busy man. And shush. They were snug and warm and safe in their bed. It was a nice, quiet night for sleeping.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Thank you for watching. If this video added value to your brief life, please like it and subscribe to my channel. Use the tip jar at the bottom of the description to help fund future videos.
Bye-bye.